is Titus. You are a general of Rome. I brought you here to protect me from Damocles. But you are Damocles! God's protect. You are Damocles!
Indeed I am. And my story is almost at an end. I became driven by one thought, one solitary desire, the desire for vengeance. Vengeance against the Emperor Nero, who had my family butchered. Vengeance against his despicable sons, who betrayed my legion! In order to exact my vengeance, I'd have to return to where my journey began. Return to my home.
Danger surrounded me on my journey back to Rome. The evil which had plagued Britain had now infected this city. Starving refugees from our once free Rome lined the roads, telling tales of deprivation and torture. The rule of law lay shattered. My life's solitary purpose was to return to Rome and end the evil that you created, Nero. To prevent you from destroying the Rome that I love, and to return it to its people.
Okay, what's up YouTube? My name is Vitalian. This is part 7 to my Rise, Son of Rome walkthrough. We got our final way home, back to our little family villa where my father, mother, and sister died. And we'll see what happens from there, I guess. So guys, this campaign's actually almost over, so how'd you guys like it? Just leave a comment, tell me how you liked it. It's a pretty cool game, graphics are sick, and everything about it's pretty dang good. Okay, climb up this mofo, that mofo. Aww.
Praetorians!
What's this then? Valiant hero? Battle-scarred veteran of the campaigns?
Drop your swords, or I will kill you where you stand.
Get in!
Let's go, motherfuckers!
Don't let him talk to you like that! Have him!
Come on. That's all I have to do is go all the way around you guys.
Is he dead?
No bigs. Oh man. Oh yeah, I got a shield, man. Oh, right up against the wall, man. Aw, oh, I hate that guy. Come on. Come on, man. Come on, man. Over, bitch.
You murdered them. I'll get reinforcements.
No, you won't. Come back here, bitch. Come back here, little bitch.
Your post. Yes, sir.
Okay.
I'm gonna have to stay off the streets if I want to avoid trouble.
Oh, what are these doors again? Open for me, bitch.
There's a rogue soldier on the kill, and we're going to find him. You! Murdering scum! Come on, lads!
Shit! No, dive out of the way! Dive out of the way!
Weapons.
Shit. I got those brothers hit me in the back. look up right there. I need some help really quick and I'll put some focus on him. The wrong button of the game. I hate these like power attack things. Okay. Yeah, that would hurt so much. That's enough of that. Oh, no, I have to go up here. I'm guessing I have to go up here. Oh yeah, I love these things.
Oi, up there! Take cover!
That was so close. That was badass. It's like I didn't even try. I'm gonna probably have to fight a bunch more guys on here too. Where are you coming from? Yeah, let's go. I don't feel like dealing with them guys.
You in the back. What a fight! Good. Me too.
Oh shit, man. Okay, I can't look how to beat me. Yeah, I'm just gone, bitch. On your neck and on your face. I love that execution. That one does not get old. I need some health though. All right here. I got a six pack. Where am I going? It's up here. Look at this beautiful country. The fuck is that? Hey, yo, they found bodies down?
59! How many more?
About 100 or so. Up on Veer or Gusty. Someone drew Nero's face on a horse's ass. Not a good idea. Talk about collective punishment. They're burying the whole street.
That's fucked up. What a douchey emperor. Where am I going though? Oh, this way.
Who will help us? There's no clean water, no sanitation, no bedding, and food. What food? I have to beg for it. Are you lost, stranger?
No. I'm home.
Not like you remember it, though, eh? Nothing is in Rome now.
Huh. I feel like I should get an achievement for that, for watching that little thing. That's when my mom had died.
You see, Marius, it's not always in distant lands that our greatest enemies lurk.
Who are you? Why did this happen? My father was a hero of Rome.
Your father was a great general and a popular senator. Too popular, perhaps. The Emperor is a jealous man. A petty man. Your father lived to serve Rome.
Look at her bullshit.
Emperor Nero serves only himself. He seeks power for the sake of power. He believes himself a god.
Name slip.
A cold wind from the north whispered poisonous words in the Emperor's ear. Your father and other like-minded men wanted to return Rome to its people. So the Emperor had them murdered. After all, that is what emperors do. The spoils of his greed were divided between his sons, Basilius and Commodus. He lavished upon them great powers and responsibilities for which they were unworthy. Rome is failing its children, Marius. You are a vital piece in the game of man. And you, like all of us, have a role to play. Damocles.
Oh, hell yeah.
Spirit of vengeance. Fate of the Empire is in your hands. Save Rome. Save Rome from them.
Oh, damn. What am I doing making that damn? Damn! What the hell's going on, man? How does this tie into me making stuff? Oh, he's getting it. Oh, that's how it ties in. Yeah. You know what he's getting? A bunch of babes. I guess he's kind of got an ugly face.
I needed entry to the Emperor's tournament. This could be granted by just one man, so I paid him a visit.
Damocles?
I come for the tournament.
Ah! You're a gladiator. The mythical armor is a fine touch indeed. You gave me quite the show. Only the most skilled fighters can enter the tournament. Let me see if you fight as well as you dress.
Well, hell yeah, man. Fuck up all your bitches. Die. might have hit the wrong button there. Why is that so weak? These guys are so weak. That was one of my favorite executions right there. God, these guys are so weak. Oh shit, man. Oh! Oh, I just kind of saw his dick there.
Oh my. This is unexpected. I think my brother Commodus may have a contender.
Okay, man, I'm like, I got a big dick.
Bravo! This just keeps getting better. Bring on the next act! A champion of the arena. All the way from Eustinius!
Watch yourself. This one is serious.
Not fair, I don't think there should be two other guys in here. I like when they use objects to kill people, like when I push them off buildings and stuff. I'm gonna slit his throat. Oh, I'm not gonna slit his throat. He thought he had a big duke.
You, sir, have the potential. You're wonderful. Now let's spice it up a bit. For our next act, we welcome two champions, Romulus and Remus.
We're all
the
right.
Killers then. Of Carthage. And let's not make it too easy for you, Damocles. Loose the impalers.
Oh, okay. I'm confused. Why is it so good? How dumb is that, man? Oh no, I don't want it. Come on. I gotta do something to find her. He looks so badass, but he's not.
Bravo! Bravo! That was scandalously fun. Scintillating. Come, meet me in my quarters. You want to fight for your emperor? And you shall.
Not exactly. Where are they going? But here. Oh, it's a creepy marble statue.
Here is your scroll of entry. Lose it.
You've transformed killing into an art form. I, however, express myself in different ways.
Here is some of my more recent work.
I've just completed the final embellishments.
It's a gift from my father, the Emperor. It's an amazing piece of work, if I may say so myself. Containing a hidden surprise. A small compartment inside the head that will make it cry the finest white wine to symbolize his great love for the Empire. But I suppose it could be made to quite anything, really.
Anything.
Show him you who you are, Marius. Make sure he knows it's you. Thumb.
Blood. So much blood. Gray mountains drag down the Senate. The street.
That's a little weird looking.
The streets of Rome will run red. Red with blood. I've seen you in my dreams. Let me loose if you wish to know your future. Fallen hero of Rome.
She knows who I am.
Damocles shall be slain by the great General Marius. And that general shall be slain by Damocles. But Emperor Nero, he can only die by his own sword. You cannot kill him.
I am confused which part of her turns into a dress. That's all I was looking at. I'm sorry. She had paint over her bare body and then all of a sudden it was a dress.
Commodus was next. Here at the Colosseum, he would show all Rome his great victories and claim our deeds as his own. Now I would earn the right to fight him and cut this poison from the heart of Rome. I would have my vengeance.
Can't wait to get out there and fight.
You don't have a clue. You'll be slaughtered in the first wave.
I've fought in every arena. No man's put me down yet.
This is the Colosseum. You aren't meant to fight. You are meant to die.
Ooh. Get told, young blood. Shit, man. That was pretty badass.
Which one will prove himself in the arena? Which one will earn the right to meet the inimitable?
That wasn't a good way to start. Okay, that's actually a pretty good start. The key to this game is just take it easy and go for one at a time. Hit those guys with the two swords. And I concentrate, I don't talk. I'm sorry. Okay, time to kill somebody. His arm's gone, and his neck, and now his face. I love that. Now I'm gonna full health. Oh my god, right through the heart. How's he still moving? I honestly wonder if people could actually like fight like this back in the day. Come on, bitch! Hey, bitch, call me Steve. Oh, I'm a wild boy. I'm a wild boy. I don't think they sang that back in Rome.
Having conquered the teeming shores of Dover, the vanquishing Commodus brought his fiery might down upon the treacherous fort.
Okay. Let me pass.
Righteous fury, did the almighty Commodus strike down the Britons for their impudence and light in Dover's.
Why does he keep saying Commodus? Is he like fake this whole bitch? This bitch better get out of here. Oh my god, I love that. Oh, I just need him in the face. Shit, man. Shit. Did I kill this guy yet? Oh, I might have hit the wrong button there. God, that'd be the worst way to go. Oh, how many hits does it take, bro? Finally, dude. Stab in the kidney. Where am I going now? Huh. Well, alrighty then. Cut into the hard ass. Look at those biceps. Look at those biceps. By himself. Where'd all the other gladiators go? Shit, man.
Swiftly did Commodus move through the forests. Swiftly, like a wolf. Swiftly, the famed archers of Britain tried to cow great General Commodus.
That pissed me off. What? Think he can just hit me with his arrow. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me right now? I really just died like that. Really just died like that. Yeah. I'm so mad right now. That was such a, I was doing so good this damn episode. Shit, man. I am so mad right now.
The famed archers of Britain tried to cow great General Commodus.
I was out of the way, that bitch. There you go.
The forests of Britannia teamed with enemies and
well done, Damocles. Really well done.
The wicked Britons sent forth their greatest warriors. They thought they could stop the indomitable Commodus. Murderous, feral warriors, the likes of which you have never seen.
Pull out of the way. Damn it. Please roll, bitch. I need this health, dude. I'm just gonna regain some health for a little bit because... Oh my god, that guy behind was gonna fuck me up, dude. That was actually pretty good. Why are some of them so much taller, dammit?
Oh, silly me! I misremembered! There were actually many more murderous... Feral warriors!
He's like, oh, I'm gonna take this.
Damocles has been brilliant, hasn't he? So brilliant that I want his head. 1,000 denaries to whoever brings it to me!
Oh, really, bitch? Fuck all of you! Sorry. Come on, die, damn it. I'm sorry, I was concentrating so hard there. Good thing to see him, good thing I guessed X.
Gentlemen, the final act of pro crouches. Mordas will destroy the
I can't believe I got killed by that trap. I definitely could have killed him.
Over the last decade, I have vanquished every nation that dared stand against us. I am the greatest general.
You were crying in a cage last time I saw you.
And her people. Today, you have had the honor. Yes, the honor. Of witnessing the slaughter of every gladiator sent in against me. These once great and feared gladiators now lie dead, broken before you, slain by me.
What a bullshitter.
So, my emperor.
Damocles has been fighting like a lion all day. He still looks alarmingly strong.
Fear not for your son's life, my emperor.
I fear not for that little shit's life, you fool. I fear for my purse. I've wagered a fortune on him to win.
I will shorten the odds. Your purse is safe. Oh. And so is the little shit.
That's actually kind of funny.
Your savior!
God, that guy's such a douchebag.
You are protecting Rome. Who will protect you from me?
You can't even stop me. Oh shit, man. He's waiting for me. Come on, bitch. What the fuck are you looking at? Get over here. Oh, I need to watch for that one. Shit. Bitch.
Breathe your last breath, you stinking, putrid filth. Curse you!
What a pussy! What a pussy!
Take your vengeance.
Over here! I'm Commodus,
no.
You fool!
I'm Commodus!
The show's over for you, Damocles!
Which one of these prodigious warriors is the true...
Come on, guys, one at a time. I will take you all on.
Is it him?
Coming back! so I'm kind of sure you guys. I'm just concentrating. Some damage going, guys. Someone come at me.
I think not.
Can I get more damage boost? Good now.
You got me. These wounds—they cannot heal.
Okay, this is good, but I'm also scared. I don't like this. Just don't have them. Damage boost, bitch.
Now. We get serious.
Why do they all of a sudden get better? Oh, it's him! Every time, bitch, come on. That was a good one, actually. Oh, I'm dead. That was not good. Not good. Oh yeah, bitch. Take it. What the hell? Come on, bitch.
Get him!
This is so stupid. What a cheating bastard. Oh, come on. You now, bitch.
Come on,
come on, bitch.
Him!
Little bitch. Little stupid bitch. You little 2+2 not know what the fuck it is, bitch. Oh, come on, Marius. Damocles. One more.
Poison. Can't take any chances, Damocles. You understand? I know I'm immortal, but the plebs can be so fickle. One lucky blow from you and my reputation.
Let's go, Damocles.
Take your last breath, Commodus.
Come on, bitch. Yeah, bitch. Damocles!
I am Damocles! I am vengeance! You are next!
Kill it! Kill it!
Oh shit. Shit, man.
I've only ever known one man who can fight like that. Let us finish what your father started, Marius. Quickly, we need to get out of here.
Let's go, Battalion.
The Senate is nothing but frightened old men. No longer listened, truth nor reason. I warned them about Britannia, but to no avail. Commodus has held the legions back, doing nothing, whilst the massive barbarian army has swarmed across the empire, wreaking havoc as it closes in on Rome.
The Britons?
Yes, and their army has grown tenfold. Everyone who opposes Rome has allied with them. Even tribes from faraway lands have sent them massive beasts of war. The Emperor and Commodus have made enemies. So many enemies. And across the Empire, these barbarians have seen how weakened we have become under Nero's rule. They mean to destroy us. Destroy the Empire. With Commodus gone, they'll ask me to assume command. And I'll need my best men if we're going to hold Rome. When I suspected it was you in the arena, I readied this.
The Emperor must die.
And he will. But we must save Rome first. I need you now, Marius. Fight for your father. Fight for your legion. Fight for Rome.